She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with a baby in the backseat. 50 miles ago she was running low on faith and gasoline. It's been a long hard year. She had a lot of her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both the lights flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. 'Cause I can't do this. Shoulder and a car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I gotta change. So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. 'Cause I can't do this on my own. I'ma let it go. So give me one more chance. Save me from this road I'm on. Oh, Jesus, take the wheel.
Take it from me.